Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 4 Exercise 4.2 second question. The question is, give first the step you will use to separate the variable and then solve the equation. Part A. In the first question we saw that addition, subtraction. Now we are going to see that multiplication and division. So first sum, 3L is equal to 42. To separate this variable, we have to divide this number by 3. So, divide 3 on both sides. Three L divided by three is equal to forty-two divided by three. Three cancelled. L is equal to, here 1, 3 is 3, remaining 1 is there, so now 12, in 12, 4 3s are 12, so now L equal to 14, value of L equal to 14. Next, part B, B by 2 is equal to 6, here the number 2 is in division, in the denominator. So we are going to multiply 2 on both sides. Multiply 2 on both sides. P divided by 2 into 2 is equal to 6 into 2. We are multiplying 2 on both sides. Here 2 gets cancelled. So remaining B is equal to 6 2s are 12. So the value of B is equal to 12. Next we are going to solve part C. P by 7 is equal to 4. Here the number is in the denominator, so we are going to multiply. Multiply 7 on both sides. P by 7 into 7 is equal to 4 into 7. We are multiplying 7 on both sides. 7 gets cancelled. P is equal to 4 7s are 28. So the value of P is equal to 28. Next, part D. Here 4x equal to 25. Here the number is in the multiplication, so we have to divide. Divide 4 on both sides. Four x divided by 4 is equal to 25 divided by 4. Here 4 gets cancelled. X is equal to 25 divided by 4. We cannot divide it without any remainder, so we are keeping as it is. 25 divided by 4. X value equal to 25 divided by 4. Now we are going to solve part E. E is equal to 8y is equal to 36. Here the number is in the multiplication, so we have to divide. Divide 8 on both sides. 8y divided by 8 is equal to 36 divided by 8. Now 8 gets cancelled. Here we cannot divide this 36 by 8 without any remainder, so we can keep as it is. Y equal to 36 divided by 8. Otherwise we can write it the simplified version. We can simplify by 4. 2 4s are 8, 9 4s are 36, so we can write y equal to 9 by 2 also. And next, option F, z by 3 is equal to 5 by 4. Here 3 we have to multiply, so multiply 3 on both sides. We are going to multiply z by 3 into 3 is equal to 5 by 4 into 3. 3 gets cancelled. Here we cannot simplify, so we are multiplying as it is. Z is equal to 5 threes are 15 divided by 4. So the z value is equal to 15 divided by 4. Next part. Part G. A by 5 is equal to 7 by 15. Here we have to cancel this 5, so we are going to multiply. Multiply 5 on both sides. A divided by 5 into 5 is equal to 7 by 15 into 5. 5 gets cancelled. Next, here there is a possibility to simplify, so we are going to simplify. 1 5 is 5, 3 5s are 15. So remaining number is A equal to 7 divided by 3. A value is equal to 7 by 3. And next, last sum, option H. 20t is equal to minus 10. Here the number is in the multiplication, so we are going to divide. Divide 20 on both sides. -10/20. Here 20 gets cancelled. Here 0 gets cancelled. We can simplify. So t is equal to -1/2. And that's all, students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.